Signing out, ES News, Ande Emilio, and why? How important is it to look sharp in front of the New York crowd? Because, you know, New York will eat you alive if it looks like a boring match in there.
Look,
you know? And people start booing, etc.
We've been here, Mikey's fighting New York 3 times already, and Mikey's had nothing but love from New York people. You know, this is our first time here in Brooklyn, you know, at the Barclays. We were here a month ago, and it was unbelievable the way the fans and the boxing people approached us and the love that they did. So now Mikey has that, you know, that I don't want to say pressure, but he's got to perform. He's got to perform, and I think you know that motivates Mikey even more. So he'll perform well.
You know, Floyd's been courting you guys, and so has the rest of the boxing business. You know, trying to get you guys to sign with them. You feel like if the performance isn't up to par, then maybe the phone calls will stop coming, and then you'll see who was really interested.
Well, no, I think you know what? I think Mikey's performance will be well. You know, of course, anything could happen in boxing. Say Mikey gets caught, or Mikey loses, or something. Then of course the phone calls are gonna stop. But Mike, you know, Mikey should look good, should win convincingly. So I think the interest that Mayweather's been showing, Al Heyman or other boxing people, I think it'll still be. Right now we haven't heard anything in the last couple of weeks because we've been focusing on getting ready for the fight. So we wanted to take that time off everybody. But after the fight, I'm sure we're gonna get a lot of phone calls again.
Do you know if Floyd will be attending the fight? You know,
if Floyd what?
If he'll be attending the fight or not?
I have no idea. No, that I have no idea. We haven't talked. We've texted a few times with Floyd. Not only about Mikey, but about other younger fighters that he wants to work with. Some of my fighters.
He
that
did
I
mention.
Have.
He said he's signing the whole Robert Garcia gym.
Look, he can't sign them all because I have a few with Top Rank and I have a few with Golden Boy. But there's another 5 or 6 that I have in my gym that are not signed with nobody that we're talking to Floyd about. So, you know, he definitely interested in some of my younger fighters. You know, he's been to my gym, he's seen a couple of those guys, he's like, damn, who are these kids? I said, well, you know, that one's signed, but this one is not, you know, and he liked quite a few of them. So we're talking about that, you know, getting them some dates and getting them signed. So it's not only about Mikey, it's about other young fighters too.
You guys seem to have a really cordial relationship. Was that always something going on behind the scenes? You know, were you guys always good, or has it really evolved in that after post the Maidana fight?
Look, we had a few, you know, a few back and forth because of the press conference and because of the Maidana fight. The glove situation was a big issue that we were not okay with, you know. So yeah, you know, I had to defend my father. I had to defend Maidana 100%, and I still will if something like that happened. But this is business. Floyd is actually a great person, man. You know, he takes a helicopter from LA to Riverside just to land, just to come visit us, to avoid all the traffic. You know, that shows a lot of interest. And when he does come, you know, he's very, very humble with everybody in the gym, all my fighters, even the ones that already signed. He invited us to Vegas to his daughter's birthday party, and you know, first class attention that we received. So, you know, he's a great person, and that we have to appreciate, and we have to recognize that, you know, people think something, you know, because of the cameras and what, you know, how the way he fights, people might think something, but once you get to know him, Floyd's a great person, man. And during all those press conferences between me and him, you know, there was a lot of talk between me and him because Maidana couldn't even speak English, so he couldn't even understand what Floyd was saying. So it was me and Floyd. There was a lot of talk, you know, a lot of talk about our careers and stuff like that. But, you know, a lot of things that I said that maybe now I wouldn't have said because, you know, he's a great person, man, you know.
Speaking of which, you know, Andre Berto recently posted a picture that's been floating around the media with him and Maidana at the airport. They ran into each other. And Maidana was looking kind of in good shape, not as, you know, in some other pictures we've seen. Have you heard any word from Maidana? I know he was here for his brother's fight, right?
Well, he's in California. He's in California. He's on vacation with his family. But
have you been in touch at all?
Not since he's here, because I've been focused on Mikey. And his manager, Sebastian, told me not a few days ago that when I get back, that we might sit down with Maidana just to see what he wants to do, because he hasn't mentioned anything. He hasn't mentioned a comeback. He hasn't mentioned anything. I talked to him about a month ago on the phone, and we just talked, you know, how you doing, you know, just like friends. Nothing to do with boxing. So when I get back, if we sit down and talk, and he wants to talk about boxing, then we'll definitely sit down and
figure something out. How exciting would that be for you and the fans, just knowing the kind of fighter he is?
Look, that's that's one fighter, Maidana and Mikey. They've been out for a while. Maidana's going on 2 years already. Mikey's gone, been gone for 2.5 years. But everywhere I go, those are the only two fighters that fans, reporters, they ask for. Nobody asks for nobody else. That's the only two. And I've mentioned Maidana to matchmakers, to promoters. You know, how would you guys like this? You know, would this fight be good? Oh no, Maidana won't sell. Everybody forgot Maidana. That's a way of them trying to say get him for less money. That's the only thing. Everybody wants to see Maidana fight. So there's a lot of big fights out there, man. There's a lot of big fights that once Maidana makes that decision, if he does, we'll get him ready, and he'll have big fights. He'll have huge fights.
The truth be told, you remain Maidana.
Exactly.